Oh.
Huh?
Go to the Frigid Highlands waypoint.
Oh, we have a waypoint already?
Yeah. There's a whole bunch of dead bodies.
Oh, thank God.
Right, it's just south up to the right.
Oh, it's Larry. That means we get Larry treatment.
Other way. Yeah, that way.
Hi, Larry. Oh, choo-choo. One, two, three. Is that it? No. Four. Five. One, two. Three, four, five. I think that's a new one. We all here? Okay, why can I only do four mages? I could do five and five, I thought, when I played last time.
Always there, sometimes he drops.
What the fuck? Character got rolled back or something?
Oh, really?
I was able to do 5 and 5. For sure.
I've heard of that. I forget where, but it was the forum.
Yeah, it must have, because I. What level am I? Yeah, it's the only thing I can think of. I just can't raise five mages. Not a clue. You know, we definitely probably got some form of roll there, because I don't have like find the fridge. I'm not even gonna bother speaking. I can't.
Okay. Find soldiers in the Frigid Highlands. Yeah.
Like we had already done most of that quest, and I need DC'd. I did. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I found them after you left. Yes, barricades, that's the new innovation. I'm assuming. Now, how far into development, or if it was just like an idea stage, Diablo 3 was at this point. Sometimes, like with this, you'll see a lot of like experimental things that will be added, you know?
Yeah.
Like barricades and stuff. Over here. Yeah, literally barbarians. God, fuck. I have no clue where you are. Okay. Let's leave that. Yeah. Also, the guy who went out and confronted Bale there was a little bit of a wuss. Though, to be fair, he was also quite an alpha chad to go out there and tell him to fuck off, you know? He was like a wimp chad. Nope. I'm listening out for the help us. Fucking damn, there must be a boss. Okay. There we go. That was a hard fought battle. Jesus Christ, this area's fucked. Fucking use the curse, you dumb fucking idiot. Let's do 5 more. New skill. Where are your burbs? He's crush beast. Jesus.
In the next zone, so
yeah.
Just portal down to
hell 2. Said hell 2. Probably over here. Yeah. Nice. Like, whoa. Yeah, I know, that's what I also hate. You free them and then they pour it. Larry, why are you licking my fucking Phoenix? Thank you. Dunk.
Try hell, or you get to the next area.
No, we'll go to hell.
I'm gonna get mine.
Yeah, same. Hope we can get barbarians when we turn in.
Let's I think you're right.
Yo, Quellcook. Bye, Quellcook.
Evening. Thank you for. What is it?
Quellcook. Bash, stun. So we don't get buffs, they just attack. Do we care about that? Probably not. Do you want that as part of your party or no? A barbarian that has either a stun or bash, or would you rather just have the buff?
I'm gonna stick with the buff.
Yeah, I feel like this is pretty shit when you get like a group wide buff. I don't like see a world where I would want the barbarian. Any merchants? Merchants auto. Jesus. Shut the fuck up.
Good evening.
Probably this area. What is this? Nibba?
Oh yeah, that's right. Found the
Abaddon.
Going to the hardware.
Abaddon hat. Get 'em, boys. Mainly wanted to go here because don't think these areas look cool. I want to get away from the fucking catapults. Ooh, Snot Slayer. Nope, Snot Shank. Saw Snot S? Oh, like, fuck. Okay. Fuck those guys. They like came over and then stomped the ground like a torrent and
oh, yeah.
It was like bzzz.
I've been in the
chest. It was all worth it. Money. Whoa. Money, money, money. Crown. Crown's gonna be good. I'm gonna actually have it. Fuck you, game. Does have fire resist. Maybe I should keep it for... for next, helm mode or whatever.
Should be like a way out.
Yeah.
You know, like a Skyrim dungeon. It's like, okay, you made it. This is how you get it.
This is a remaster. Like, should have added it. Hashtag some changes. Some changes bring Crusade, huh? Yeah, that got us pretty far. Good job! You see just how bad no changes was for Classic. Wow. People killed people in PvP. That was horrible.
Yeah, you kill your own back.
Yeah, I know. Like, that was... that's just so brain dead. Oh, you can play as Azrael.
Oh, you like being the Sentinels?
I'm an orc. I bet you you fight on the Sentinel side, but you get Warsong rep. Oops. Is that fucking scary to think about?
Hurry up, Clark. Oh.
We need to find the frozen river. Assuming that's here. But maybe this is a segue zone, that's not. Fuck you.
Oh, another one.
Oh shit. I can go in or not, I don't care. Just wanted to check at least one out. And I wanted some XP. Oh, sit there. Fuck the catapults. Guys, either super enthusiastic or pissed at you. What? Thing for like $2? That is ridiculous. Yeah, well, if it's the same thing and he's being obsessive, I would say that. Has it been like all day this has happened? Oh, okay, yeah, it's just some crazy guy. Yeah, never accept it even if he starts getting reasonable. He's just going to be a problem. No, you'll ignore that and accept it. But when it's a problem, no, once again, I told you so. Not just that. You do it. I told you.
Probably the same guy, like from yesterday.
No. Nope.
California.
Yeah, I was saying to Dad, if it's the same guy.
25, this is get rid of the thing so we don't get tested.
Who's the guy fucking spam messaging you guys?
Oh, I got another. Yeah, some lady wants to buy 2 pairs of American Eagle jeans. But then I come, she's like, it won't let me send her an offer, and then I look and it's like, oh, I think she tried to buy them before, and she didn't pay for it, so it came to her. So I said, well, it won't let me send you an offer. So you'll have to talk to Heavy Day Customer Service about changing the price and have it for fucking
Yeah, don't deal with her neither. Get this fucking thing. God, I hate the poisoned one. Those are like just the worst. Frozen River. Crystalline Passage. But I'm really just trying to get XP. Really have to regain my mage progress that I lost. Run really far this way. There we go. Sometimes you have to do that just so your friends come at you.
Oh.
What? They'll just keep coming. Oh, okay. Get fucked. Retard. Oh, I cancel. I thought it was free shipping. In this economy? Oh, the crystalline passage. The dead middle end of the fucking zone. Ooh, the frozen lake. I reckon this is. Oh, shit! Stygy and harlot. Light call, the howler.
Just the boss.
Boss.
Let's see here.
Moon man. Oh shit, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, there's a boss mixed in here. Oh. The white gargantuous beast. Definitely right. fuck this shit.
I do like the animation on those big dudes that swing the...
Yeah, they're awesome.
Axes. It's like, oh, shit.
Yeah, it makes me turn the other way. Even just their running animations right in there. Slow moving. Hard hitting. Oh, fuck. Champion. Oh, the exit. There's the frozen river. Mana shrine. Thanks. Abominable. Another one. Ooh, more new troops. Formidable foes. Was that a waypoint in the middle or a gate? It was a gate. Something weird. Hell yeah.
Yeah, like some of those the rolls are really fat. That's the bridge of death.
Don't fall in, you'll live forever. Yes. Ooh, my least favorite debuff. New skill. 5 mages. There we go. We made it back to 5 mages. The wall will not fall. All of the dead. Legendary. The slug. Rescue Anya! Help her! You did it. You saved my girl. Anya! Do you have charge or something?
Yes.
That's so cool. Anya.
Where you at,
Anya? Fuck. Where the fuck is this? I feel it now. This is gonna loop back to the beginning. She's definitely across this bridge back here. I don't believe this. Yeah. That way it leads back to the start. Make no sense. Jesus. Why do people send messages on eBay? The only reason I say that is because I feel like a quest log would have went off if we when we were down there, but it went off when we were up in this corner. So I have a good feeling about across the bridge itself. Oh, but then there's this bridge. There's this fire shrine and an ice cave. Kill yourself. Anya. Did me wrong. I'm getting pretty close. Looking grim. A corpse. But not hurts. Ew, lightning ethics. No one finds those. I feel much stronger. Oh, I really thought we would have ran into it right now. But there is still cave. Yeah, for that underground cave. Someone's a boss, yeah.
It's gotta be here. The frozen stone.
Frozen stone. Death. Anya! No!
You've come to help me. My only hope lies with Mala. Please, tell her you've...
Ooh.
Okay.
You could come through this port, or we could torch you out.
Help us, this asshole Frieza.
Where's Deckard Cain?
Deck! Oh wait, no, Mala's up here.
Identify the item.
Ah! Oh, the stick. Nithalak was there. Yeah. Think so. Potion to Anya and give it to her. That should release her. Okay, so we have like a method to release her. Yes. Yeah, I guess you can just go back and talk to Mala.
Talk to Mala for your reward.
Alright. Oh, there she is.
Thank you so much.
She's starting running out.
I have devised this spell to increase your distances as a token of my
thank you.
I know it isn't much.
But she's like, I know it isn't much. I'm like, that's everything. That's all I could ever want.
Oh, please. And a good wand.
No one has good wands. Fuck you guys. Have good wands.
Yeah, always
knowing.
Oh. She back at the river?
She poured it home, so she has to be around here. Anya, right here. Anya!
You have proven yourself a true hero to me and my people.
A true hero to her and her people.
These are dark days for the Republic.
Are you gonna bring an end to Bale's main infrastructure?
My father asked the money. The one thing that
keeps oh god, another message. Another paid? Good. Vengeance against Bale. Wait, what?
Nilathok told me she struck a deal with Bale to protect Taraga. In exchange for the demon's mercy, the misguided fool plans to give Bale the relic of the ancients, our most holy totem. Doing so will allow Bale to enter Mount Ariat unchallenged by the ancients. I tried to stop Nilathok, but he imprisoned me.
Nithalak's temple. That's shit. It's so goddamn bad. It's so goddamn bad. It's like plus one to both golem types that I never use.
Yeah.
2 to 7 poison damage. Enhanced defense.
What do you mean?
It's just what this game has come to.
Take the red portal. The light.
The familiar scent of death. That my guy has to say. Whoa, The Walking Dead, unironic. Well, this is kind of creepy. What?
Yeah.
I'm never gonna change my character's loadout. Just forever stuck. Which I don't mind, because it's good stuff, but it's also like, why did Act 1 have everything that was good? Pindle skin! Oh yeah?
If you ran him in hell mode.
Oh shit.
Like, he was the highest level
mob?
Mob in the game.
Oh, like above Bale and everything?
Yeah, he could drop. I think Bale was equal.
Oh.
He could drop anything.
Oh.
So people would just, including me, would just run him over and over and over and over again.
Oh, so like teleport into here?
Yeah, start a new game, go to the red portal. Run in to get Pindle skin.
Oh, that's cool.
Or 99.
So, what's like the rarest thing you can get out of this game? Is there like some really rare stuff?
Yeah, all the unique weapons.
Like the green tinted ones? I've seen like no set pieces.
Yeah, nothing really.
I feel like we've had really shitty drops this entire run. But maybe that's just me. Cause I've not been blown away by anything and I've kept all my stuff from Act 1. Bar like a belt and a ring. And I'm kinda like, come on bro. Oh, I'm just like, I'm not mad, but I'm kind of like, really? Nothing Necromancer's dropped? Which way? Vring. Well, these guys basically are Tauren. Huh.
Yeah, they got
like cow face and the horns. There's a bit of flame up here. Oh, this is definitely the way up there. Said this is definitely the way. But I only said that because that area looked like it was leading to something. But now it's just another hallway. This place also looks very well lit. This is it. Oh, money.
That would be a good chest.
It should have, man. Tomb, tomb, tomb. The answer was to go left. Left we shall go. Minions. Nope, this is not the correct answer.
Go right.
This isn't looking good. It's the last possible way. Track. Ooh, we really just expanded here. Is this light? Wow. No. This is looking promising. Or at least a big waste of time. Not sure. Hidden stash of nothing. Yes. Fuck. You gonna click it?
Oh, sorry, I didn't see it.
Okay. I just wanted to let you have some chance at some gold. I'll take it. Yeah, one of them. No rush. Dead end. And this offspring's gonna be a dead end too. Ooh, that's a change. That's not following the formula. Come on, level up, boys.
Oh, my God. Some of the rest of the skeleton guys at the big store.
Yeah.
You kill them half the time and they respawn.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that But maybe a level up. Yes, brothers, yes. All the way. Is there any like stats that you can put into that ups your resistances, or is it just armor? Fuck. I think you've almost found it.
It's just another area we haven't been.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Has he...
No! I'm coming. I see him. I'm stuck. I like that they fucking lunge at you. Nope, not that way.
Oh, not that way.
Oh, could be. Oh. Where the fuck? We've gone everywhere we could go. But the place we need to go. Yet indeed. I see a spot over here. That's about it. Unless it genuinely is this one, that's what. No. Not there. Alright, so where? I'm looking at this whole map. This looks like a filled map. Oh. Could be right here. No. Down here. This is the only unexplored part. Yes.
Oh my god, this is a huge map.
Yeah, we explored all of that. What the fuck? That was 100% of that. There's no other place we could have clicked. Oh, what? Nice. In school. Very cool.
Level
30. Ah, nice. Oh yeah. That's coming up. Oh yeah, I need to summon my mages. New mobs? Ooh, Rain Boy. Shit, they look fucked. Oh, waypoint!
Oh, good.
Oh, we've missed a lot of waypoints.
As much as we explored.
I feel like, yeah, we have been very good at Act 5 here. I don't think we're blasting through it at all. I mean, we're doing good fucking progress, but not like Act 3 where we just fucking bum rush the jungle. Love. Lock chest. Oh, keys were actually useful this time. The fucking moon men have disappeared, it seems. Oh, did we really? Ah, look at that! See, now I got a little bit of good luck after our woman's suffrage. You know what floor Nithilax on, or is it gonna be a surprise? That'd be epic. Nithilax sold out the barbarians. Can you believe it? Unbelievable. Yeah, get me out of this corner. Oh shit. Kill Nithilax. Oh my god! They aren't even moving, there's so many of them. Pratham's dead. Oh, I can't walk in there. You need to pull back, you can. We're doing alright. Probably the one dude they're all beating on. Yep. You fucking pussy. Ooh, don't come near me. Poor Nithilax, you have nothing without your thousands of guys. Oh, fucking old.
You were a sad little man.
You were a sad little man, my character says.
Well, then don't care.
Glaive. I didn't pick it up, did you? Oh, okay. Give me Azade. Yo, Deckard. Deckard. Don't find my shit.
Good evening. Every time I...
Sent to you. The glaive of a thousand truths.
I'll put that to good use. Evening.
Huh? Strength 54.
You've stopped.
Oh, you're not leveled. You're not high enough level yet.
Oh? You?
No, Hazade.
Oof. Quest log. Anya will personalize an item for you. What is that? Just like choose the stats? Toby?
Yeah, it'll say like
Toby's. Aw, that's cute.
Something or other. You know, whatever you think.
Dude, do you want a plus 69 attack rating ring?
No.
Is that shit? That sounds really good.
Life steal
on
and stuff.
Oh, okay.
That's the only way I survive when I'm
in this shit. Sure. Who are you? Travel through the Ancients' Way to find the Ancients at the area summit. So I'm assuming that would be.
I think it's in that frozen river area. There's an exit.
Like.
You know what?
In the frozen river itself, or like the upper plains area? So would it be worth going to Halls of Pain?
No. The only way to get in there is the red portal by Anya. So I think we're fucked. I think we gotta start all the way back in.
Fucking N word.
Yeah.
Fuck.
However. We know the map mostly.
Yeah, where'd you go?
Frigid Highlands.
What a fucking.
At
the Ariat Summit, you don't think it's in the Ariat area?
I don't know. I can look it up. I'm pretty sure it's.
Looking things up. Disgusting. Forward. Soundtrack.
Some
stamina, maybe. I'm walking. Oof. Hurry up, plateau. Yeah, after that, right, I'll probably have some waypoint somewhere. Ah! Fuck. But was there a waypoint? No. Oh, there's not gonna be a waypoint in these fucking war buildings. Like, why am I dead? Yeah. He's gone. Same police. Jesus. How about him? Last 5x ever. No, I'm 80. Ish. Right, how have we explored this whole map? Oh, I see where it is. We walked past it.
Really?
Yeah, it's right back here. Yeah, this is like right here. Why didn't we see this? No, but I'm right near it. If my fucking minions killed these guys. Come on. Okay, let's keep going. Dead fucking ahead. Dead ahead. Well, I can also safely assume that the summit's not here.
Crystalline passage.
Alright, that's good. I know where that is. I think the game said we're two quests from the final quest. That's crazy. Like, we have this one and then the next one. Do you not regen quick?
No, once you,
You're doing it wrong. Stop walking, turn off run.
Yeah.
And then just walk, and it'll regen as you walk. R, press R.
Yeah,
so as you're walking, it'll just fill up, and then you can press R again. I was like, you're walking for way too long. That's me something up. Oh, do you fill up then too? It's either up here and to the right, or further on and then left. I'm just gonna go right. No. No, we didn't go to the right yet. Oh, the right that I took? Yeah, it was just at that end. I thought you meant the right from earlier I was describing. Ah, moon men are back. Fuck. This is it! The fucking thing!
Alright, we're getting there.
Now we have fuck up proof. Jesus. You dumb fucking cunt. One of them. Did something. Took some fucking initiative. These fucking customers. Like, dude, fucking figure it out. There it is. I'm glad we went right first. The Glacial Trail. And we have none of this discovered, so this is definitely the way. The Abominables. But he's back. Ooh. Grief Grin, the Mad. Wonder if it's like name randomizers or.
Yeah, yeah. Well, some of them are.
No. That just sounds too weird to be real. Waypoint! Woo! We're all caught up to Halls of Pain.
Hey.
Cool. Where at? Sin main. Fucking destroyed. Unit destroyed. Wrong way. Oh Jesus, that's just a lot of mobs. That's just a lot of people. Could be the wrong way. Where fucking click up? Yes. Blade Vex the Slayer. And from him, a skeletal mage. No, where are you? Yeah, you're going the opposite direction. Yeah. Well, Salamani is dead. Again. There it is. The Drifter Cavern. Ooh, bosses. Aw, oh, hell. Well, the main one has to be down here, then. Has to be. Quite simply, no other way. Dave and Buster. Any mob, any mob. That's good. Really? All the dead things here, I can't make a skeleton. There we go. Get fucked! Don't worry. No, we don't have to waste our time. No. I'll make a quick sprint. So it must be back and up and over. Fuck. Ooh. That changes the game. The 8-ball shook. This is something. Oh, it's just a magic chest. Still pretty cool. Ooh, a level up as well. Oh shit, and a boss. You did that on your own. I'm coming.
I'm much slower.
Charge. Clear him up, boys. There it is. The frozen tundra? Does that sound any better, or is that just another side area? Oh, okay. I make my stand. Right here. Ooh! Oh god, these guys already. Hate the crush beast. To find the ancients. The ancients. What's up? Ooh, alright. What you got? Yes! Oh, it makes them attack faster though too. Ooh, big loot. Oh my god, this is great. I feel like we're pawing through everything right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just upped my resistances of my skeletons again. It's like 40% resistance of everything. I figured Bale's gonna be hard, so I just want them to be as strong as they can be. My level 30 skills are kinda ass. Like level 30, I get like a shitty golem that I don't want because it doesn't give me health. And then there's also revive monster, which sounds cool, but it lasts for like a minute and a half, and it's like I can't be fucked to keep that up. So I'm just improving the guys I have, and maybe later I can go and try to get those working, you know. Until then, I'm just doing this. Get 'em, boys. This is great. Oh, really? Wow. Holy shit. I have like a shitty amulet that's plus 6 energy. Me want. Hell yeah. Yeah. Go for it. I'm gonna go back and sell stuff. Hey, cutie. Hey, brother. Before I lose all my money again, I'm gonna put majority of it back in my fucking bank. I've lost like all my money, like I don't know how many times. Yeah, I've gone to 100k twice and lost it twice. So not losing it 3 times. I'll keep 10,000 on me. Yeah, 110k in the bank. You chillin', Naomi? It's a chill evening. Like having you up here. You've been very nice. Fanaticism. That is a good one. Don't know if it's helping you at all, but these guys are fucking reaping the benefits pretty hard.
Yeah, and it's just a point in, you know, my might or just like 15
points. Oh. Well, I'll get this one up.
What's that?
Said, well, this one will go up eventually, right? Oh, that's nice of them. I have a few spells like that. Jesus Christ, he's still his fucking blown up. Ooh, this looks threatening. Huh?
Oh, yeah, we got an ancient
player. Evil Urn! Where are they? I think that was a dead. Cause nothing really impressive happened. The Ancient's Way? Is that?
Yeah.
That's the thing? Yet. We're in it now. We're in it now. A frozen tunnel on the ground. Wait. Wait, what came first? Diablo 2 or Warcraft 3? Because I was like, is it a coincidence that Warcraft 3 and Diablo 2 both had frost-themed expansions?
Yeah.
Like, one's the Frozen Throne, and this... I don't know what they call the DLC for this. But.
Lord of Destruction.
As they called them back in the day, the expansion pack. Wow, we're getting loot now. Shit, that sounds nice. Take them and use them. Oh, we're dying up here. Yeah, Pratham got fucked as well. My skeletons are dying left and right. My golem's gonna die again. Who's causing this damage? Is there a boss up there? Evil Urn? Clicking Evil Urn. Yeah, Me too. Well, yeah. Prath got fucked. Nice, dude. We both got greens all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Finally in the final act. Oh, there's loot. This is a loot-based game.
Yeah. We should
give these people some loot. Oh, God, we forgot. I can't do that here. There's no ladder.
There's no ladder.
There's no ladder. Not yet. I can't afford these. Where did all my money go? Don't leave me. And push. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here. Dumb retard. Did you end up finishing that Mario Kart Wii video this morning?
We listened to it a little bit further, but then
that was pretty interesting, I thought. I don't know why I thought that was interesting. Like how you had to get into certain checkpoint blocks.
Yeah.
A fucking circle. Bitch. Moon Man. Damn, these guys are fucking killing my guys. Oh. Oh yeah, like my golems again. Fuck. Still progress to be made. Yo, mage, come over and fight. Thank you. Hello, who's this? Oh, shit. Damn. That's it. There it is. Charge! Pratham, get the fuck out of there! Don't die. That's a fake zone. That's so goddamn annoying. Icy Cellar. And Wardo. Oh, come on, let me... Fucking summon skeletons 0.2 seconds after them die.
Yeah, if they're ice cubes, they don't.
Become more skillful. Buggies. This will work. Hmm? The area at summit! The actual one. The no meme. Quest log. Consult the ancients by activating the altar of the heavens. No, dude. Oh shit. I gotta sit up straight for this one. Oh fuck. Alright, so what happens? What happens here? Modwack? Do they all come at once?
Three, two, one.
Oh shit. I have all my potions mapped up. We're doing alright. Oh, he's spinning. My skeletons are still alive. We're doing alright. Come on, brothers. Are you doing good? Nice. The other one, Madawax, dead. Talik. Yeah! Oh, a level up.
Nice.
Quest log. I just leveled up. Yeah. That was pretty
good. Victorious.
Oh, I see. You do want fire golem. It's like, should I work towards fire golem or should I put something in skeleton master before Bale? I feel like fire golem's something I get on next go around in nightmare mode. Because I don't know if we're going to level up. I don't know how much longer till Bale is.
Well, the next section's the Worldstone Keep, and Bale's at the end of the Worldstone Keep.
Oh, shit.
Probably 3 levels.
It would be close. I'm going to go with the guaranteed Skeletal Mastery. And just not risk it. New stats. Put them. All in vitality. I have 99 vitality. Holy shit, so this is like the big area. Find Bale's throne room.
I'm just putting that up in case
we got fucked, yeah. Oh shit, I can't believe we're here. Potion situation's good. Oop, more brainiacs. Fuck 'em up. Yeah, so I realized the final golem takes different aspects as benefits from all other golems. So even though I like the passive that the blood golem have, the fire golem has so much of like the previous golems baked into it that it's just better. Like, I'm sure if I upgraded the blood golem more, it might be better, but just as a base level, the fire golem's fucking supreme. Nope, looks like we were supposed to go right. So was that like a challenge of the gods there?
Yeah.
Prove yourself worthy to fight.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. He's a trickster. Cause the Nikovach guy was trying to sell us out. You cold? Counterspell. Dang. Shit, this is a room. A vile witch.
These are a throwback thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They were kind
of. Oh, I love this. I just love the radiation it gives off, too. Green, green. Oh, it's playing like the menu music.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You know it's on when the menu music plays in fucking game. Oh, that's so cool! I love that. And it fits really well here, too. Yeah, the ascent to the big bad. Whoa, this is something. Yep. Oh, shit. Level 2. Ooh, greater hell spawn. Boom boom. Okay, I hope all those are sealed in that method. Oh god. Problem person. I need to keep spamming. I can't just type one long message. I must type like 20 messages. Yeah. Like that. This way, however, a little bit more openness to it. Pass. Let's go over here.
Okay.
If we go back here, there might be the waypoint. No, but there won't. That'll be the exit. We want to find the waypoint.
Sometimes the waypoint is
very good. Oh. Was the exit over there? Where's the waypoint? I don't know where the waypoint is. What a bitch. That's all I can say about that. This is a lot of red. Plenty of skeletons for me to spawn though. Grab them, stay alive. Yeah, same. Hey, look at that, fuck yes. $100 Bale's laughing at us. Oh, does he toss shit at you or something? What a fucking cunt. Oh, it must be over here because there's another red bridge. Big. There we go. Alright. Huge! Back to where you were.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, right. Oh shit, dude. Holy shit. Are we ready for this?
Hell yeah.
The big man! The big man. Ooh, mana regen, you want that? In case we don't find any other buffs before the battle. Pratham, don't fucking die. Now's not your time to die. I've come to that job. Death Lord. Maybe he's in the back? I don't know. I just figured since the last waypoint was that we can possibly get was level 2, he's on level 3. That is a bad assumption, but that was how it worked in the past. Oh, very ominous room, but useless. Right. Holy shit. Yeah, and up there is dead end, so really, we just had to go this way. Yeah. No. No. Yes. We're 100% in this area. Dun, dun. Is that how it was in the OG game? Did you get the title screen music here? I just think that's a badass thing. Oh yeah, one last Hellbridge, really. Oh shit. The Throne of Destruction! How did we make it this far? Oh, sorry. One second. Go away, whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, sorry, I thought you went in here.
Kill. Oh, okay. We can probably do that. Die. One Death Lord. Is this it, mortals? This is all the fury you can muster. That's a lot of fire. How do I feel like he's at like the end of this room? Oh shit, that is him.
Yeah, you can't attack him. Oh, that's right. He spawns a bunch. Yeah, so stay in the middle here and wait for his spawns.
Oh shit, oh! The Annihilator! Mobs from the beginning of the game. That's right. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, they are doing everything from one act, are they? That's really cool. I like that. Every act has its honorable mention. Uh-oh, Pratham's gonna die of poison. Yeah, he's dead. He's not making it out. No, they chose these of all mobs. All my skeletons are dead. What the fuck? I can't do anything. I have no one.
Oh fuck!
What are you supposed to do?
Die.
Brother. Same. Yeah, just like, alright, there goes all your minions. And then I was like, oh, just summon the people that are dead. It's like, no, you can't summon anyone that's died. Besting the-
you have-
you stand.
I do stand for you. I'm not, I didn't die, I teleported out.
Oh,
One second. Let me just, I need to get some money. I'm gonna buy, Pratham this fucking armor piece that's here. So maybe I'll fucking live. Breath.
You can heal, you dude. If you hold the shift key and then try to drink a potion.
Oh. Oh, that's fucking cool.
Oh, I think you can drag a potion over to his icon in the upper left.
Okay.
That's the thing. I believe shift does it.
Cool.
And I only know that because I've done it by mistake because I hold down shift occasionally. And I hit a potion and he's like, thanks.
Like, that's awesome. Okay. One problem. I don't have anything.
Just get your golem going. Oh, you got your golem. No, no.
And these.
Make a mad dash. Or
you want clear? Okay.
I don't have any weapons.
Oh, you need your stuff. See if I can't get one there. Backing off. Run out, run out, run out. How far back? Is it? Oh.
I found a quick way to get these into your belt.
Nope. Bronze amulet life. Yeah. Come back, brothers, come back. Really? Where? I tried shift clicking the potion. It doesn't work.
Oh.
I'll try dragging it up though. Yeah, the drag works so. Oh. Uh oh, my game just totally crashed. Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Oh, good. I missed the bail fight. That's awesome. Okay. Yeah, all the.
Oh no, these guys are coming. Oh, you died.
Run, just run. Stupid goddamn trash game. Oh no. He summoned skeletons. Crash. Completely retarded. And before it just says, oh, you can't join his group. You can't join his group. You can't join his group.
Yeah, so I forgot about those lock knobs.
Yeah,
they're new.
Yeah, I bet you. Oh, they're new?
A new model.
Oh.
For the expansion. Like we've never seen.
Alright, well, I could join your world at least, but I don't think it's gonna save my skeletons, is it? That's the problem. God, we're so fucked. We've been fucking raped.
We can go back up to level 3, I think.
Yeah, we might have to do that. Throne of Destruction. It's either that or we can clear like the sides. We didn't clear like the sides here.
Yeah, that's right. Good point.
Oh fuck, that's funny. Oh Jesus, Pratham, you goddamn Fuck this. I got everyone, but Pratham decided to kill himself. So now I have to go back again. Alright, BRB. Because I'm assuming we need every man we can get.
Yeah, so purposely, cleans out. If you're near him, he cleans out the corpses after each wave that he's...
Oh, what a fucking cunt.
There's, and I think it had to do with the necromancer. He has a corpse explosion.
Yeah, he does.
So you can, if there were corpses there, you could just go boom, 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 boom. And it would take out the next wave, so they clear out the corpses. While you're still fighting the current wave, when the mobs die, that's when you want to raise your skellies and stuff. Before the, all the mobs from each wave die.
I think I just duplicated a bunch of gold. I think, like, crashing in this game fucks your saves, but... I just got, like, 30,000 gold, and I definitely did not have 30,000 gold. Like, I just took out enough to buy Pratham's chest piece, and I had, like, 1,000 left. Alright, boys. Let's fucking get it. Oop, shit. Dino fags. Oh, Pratham's already dead. Oh. That was useless. He'll get there. Kill Bale. Kill fucking Bale. The World Stone Chamber. Are we ready? Oh fuck.
So this the big fight. The ancient's guard.
Oh shit, we're taking fucking swims. So don't walk into the tentacles. Shit. Minions! Where are my minions? Oh, okay. Ooh, that's too nice. Don't worry, we're doing this with a fraction of our support because half my mobs are bugged. Oh shit, he is slowly being wilted away. Yeah. Doesn't, like, get me? What's getting me is the fact that, I'm running low on Skelebobs. Okay. Is that a health potion? Alright, so we're out of skeletons completely. So, that guy is my golem for you. I have, like, inventory full.
Yeah, I keep using mine quick.
Oh, am I dead? There's no way out.
Alright, we got him down halfway.
Yep. Not dead, but there's no way out. Did I just kill myself or something? Fucking spawn! What the fuck? God damn you. Get down or stay up. One of the two. One of the two. Choose quick. Right. Staying up. You did not choose quick enough. Stay in up. Sorry. this is how it goes. When you're a gamer, dog. Larry, just get down. Jesus Christ. Sorry, buddy. The very slow, eventual death of Bale. For Marius. Me when my fucking golem attacks these goddamn appendages that do nothing. Is he? Shit. Is the shit? It's just my character doesn't move like how I'm telling him to move.
I know, it's like click, click, do it.
And he just sits in, like, whenever Bale does an attack, my character's controls just die. Like, instantaneously. Fuck this fucking idiot. I'm whack the shit. Fuck you, Bale.
Is Aid already dead?
Oh, yeah. He died like the first AoE I saw shoot out. Yeah, I get fucked. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Never doubt my skills.
Never doubt my skills, my character says. Fucking true. Never. God damn. I was ready to fucking keyboard slam.
Hey, you could give this to your barbarian. You just dropped him.
Oh, yeah, I do leave my barbarian. Yeah.
I am over.
Yeah, I died in an inconvenient spot. So if you want to sell that, go for it.
Keep it for a barbarian.
Yeah, do that.
Charm for you,
alright. Greetings. Yep. Were we too late to say Marius? What?
Faced and defeated the last a scroll or something. What is that?
Scroll resistance?
Yeah, you just got.
Well, okay. Now I don't know what Tyrael said.
He's saying that world stone is destroyed.
Oh.
Or it's corrupted.
Oh. Is that why Diablo 3 happens?
Eternal Sun.
Woo!
Destruction End.
Oh, Final Cine? Oh shit!
Oh, I never got to see that. My character is a failure. All I got was, you've been disconnected from the world, sir. Fuck my life.
With the
I didn't leave. You took all the fucking credit, too. Amazing.
And now Slayer Larry.
Did I even get that? Or am I just fucking Toby? What the fuck? What the fuck's wrong with my game? I've lost money, gained money, lost talents. I am a Slayer.
Alright.
I'm gonna say, if I couldn't join you in Nightmare, I don't think I'd play anymore. So what? So, oh! I can choose Nightmare now. Look at that. Yeah!
Alright.
We did it, Larry. Well, that was a really fun game.
What level are you, 32?
32?
Very good, very good. Did everyone... His brother.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely do Nightmare Mode. Just to see the full extent of my...
Yeah, it's
feelings.
Funny, go back to Act 1.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden my little critters aren't...
Yeah.
Not... They don't go down with one hit. You know?
Yeah.
Hi. My little afterbirth is coming up.
Oh, there he is.
He's coming up. He's coming up. Oh. You made it. Oh, nice. Did you enjoy that Kleenex? How was that?
Oh, Jesus.
Cleaning out your insides.
Fuck yeah.